رمضان تجلى وابتسما طوبى للعبد إذا تنما.
In today's world, the majority of Muslims do not have any savings. They are living from hand to mouth. What is the amount in this situation that one can call savings? For example, a person started his savings with 500 dirham, and within 6 months, his savings went up to 2,000. But by the end of the year, he has only 100 left in his savings. What should the person do in this case? What is the zakat applied to? Well, such a person should look for a better job, definitely, because come on, what is this? What are you doing? A whole year and nothing is in your savings? You need to improve your income. If you remember, we said that you have to possess threshold minimum and a full lunar year, not 11 months and 20 days. A full lunar year should pass over this threshold. So if I get in the first of Muharram, this is the first lunar year, 100,000 dirhams, and throughout the 11 coming months, I spend rent, school, tuition, food, car repairs, etc. By the month of the Hijjah, I've consumed the whole 100,000. So first of Muharram, the following one, I have zero in my bank account. How much do I have to pay zakat? Zero. If I have 10,000 only left, okay, 10,000 is above the threshold? Yes. Then I pay only 10,000 because this remained with me from first Muharram to first Muharram. 90,000 has been consumed. If it goes up and down, so 100,000, I reach Ramadan, it's zero. The month of Shawwal, I get 20,000. Then my lunar year begins on Shawwal. I have to wait until the other Shawwal and check the 20,000 that I have, whether it's there or it has been spent or not.